Our biggest burdens often lead us to our biggest blessings. And as soon as Anish Mangalwarkar hit his teens, life itself seemed suffocating, directionless, confused.
Mummy, half boiled ka omelette.
Hopeless of an uncertain future that was almost a certainty. For most Siddhis his age, a sports quota recruitment is the best shot at a stable employment. And it was in that moment when he went on the blocks at a district level sprint trial that Anish realized his true calling all along. As a strong belief in his abilities dawned on him, Anish is no longer the boy lost in the wilderness. The fact that he came from a community the world didn't know existed. Constant money problems, hungry, sleepless nights. The life that he felt was a burden suddenly became his biggest asset. And today, he has his eyes firmly set on the Asian Games 2026. There was a time when Anish Mangalwarkar saw life as a dark storm. But today, the Olympian in him knows that the only way out of the storm is through it.